well. I mean, that's the picture. I mean, we all have to remember these guys are just prospects. They got a lot of work to do, and I can tell you, Nelson Emerson, he might as well get a place in Calgary this year because he's going to be out there a lot. So it's now time for Travis to take the next step and work harder and eat right and develop his body and develop himself mentally and become a more impact player in the Western League. So there's a growth period here. He's a long ways from playing in the NHL.